go back to Austin, start working out. Still work on my speed work and strength work.
You work with that group, the guys you were telling me about earlier, Rackpo, DJ, same bunch of guys?
Yeah, the same people. I guess we go back there and just start pushing each other, pushing one another to get better and hope for a great year this year.
So you hit it hard in the next few weeks.
Oh yeah, I mean I take a week off and I'm gonna try to come back up here early and work up with Coach Rude just to get in shape a little bit more and get back in the groove.
Is it any part of you feel like with camp being such a grind in the season that you need to back off a little bit?
No, I feel like this probably was my best OTAs in my career right here. This is one of the best ones I had.
Why did you say that?
Because I feel like I knew what I'm doing. It's not everything I did was a fast pace. I did everything patient, and I came in shape. And I'm being in the third year, going in the system. I feel like I feel good.
Have you talked to Rick and those guys, and is this what they want you to do as well?
Yeah, I ain't been in the training room this whole OTAs. Only times I've been in the training room is to clip my nails or clip my toenails. So that's the best thing. So normally I've been in the training room from past year, checking on my knees and checking on other things, checking up on other things. But I mean, I have went up in there but one time.
So, now that you're a grizzled veteran, is it possible this time of year to work too much?
Yeah, I think it is. I feel like that's why I'm going to take a week off and take vacation, go on trips with wifey, and come back probably early and start working out, getting back in shape.
So nobody from here has told you, the coaches or the training staff, to take it a little easier than you had been?
Nah, you want to do something different every year in your career, and I think I've been doing something every year different. I think I'm going to start just go back and chill, and when I feel ready to start working out, I'm going to start back working out.
You said you feel like you're in top shape or whatever. It's not exactly cool out. You got a sweatshirt on. What's the idea behind that?
Oh, it was cold in the meeting room. I forgot to take it off.